Good morning. It is March 12th, 2022.
Olugalo lw'abasigwaze balabukana anti omwe. Kuzwa ku mugoso Joseph Marion Brano. Ooyandwa Nabwinga Ulyokezya.
Today the world inyiga is reading
ilabala.
The headlines
imitwe ya magani
ikuswilila
ejo ya jitiga munyiga jilo.
Fear.
Iguyo.
Panic.
Kupengana,
missiles,
mamisao,
nuclear bombs,
manuclear mabomba,
destruction,
kunyonganisigwa,
lies,
ubeji, ilueno,
politics,
tunzani, iluhu.
But the bride Pere is pressing play,
ulatianka agulizia,
and hearing the voice of God speak to them and
kulimbabu
say,
agwamba kuti,
white robes,
ziko bela zituba,
justification,
kulula migwa,
predestination,
igwanzwa,
stimulation.
Chikubulusio.
Revelation.
Ijubunuzio.
Truth.
Iga simpe.
Rapture.
Igugwempwa.
Eternal life.
Ibu mi butamani.
Don't fear, sweetheart.
Utayo wi muyandwa wangu.
I am with you.
Ndiri andiwe.
Every second
Ima
of second every day.
Abuzwa wonsi.
This is all my great plan.
Ayangoma kanzangu mapati.
I have told you
Gundaka
all about.
Ambila, kujatiki hangao.
Now watch it all
and ukolanga kayu kunuka kumbere amenso ago
them
valo
this is the worst days
ombobuzwa bubi mu maume apo
everything could end tomorrow
don saying kaya kola junza
us
pereswebo
this is the greatest day
ombobuzwa bupati mu maume eso
everything could end
yonse inga ya kola junza
god
Leza,
has a provided way. His word. He sent his angel with his word to call out his bride and to lead them to their new home. He has prepared for them. If you'd like the same comfort, peace,
Rumuno,
reassurance we have
akukotujis.
If you'd like to come and live in that home he has prepared for his bride come join us
Wola
Sunday
munsondo.
At 12 p.m.
Jeffersonville
time
Jeffersonville jindi.
And hear God's only provided way for
today
and listen to his vindicated voice thunder to us. Questions and answers.
Imibuzio,
Abwinguz, 63-03-24-M. A little preview of the headlines you will hear Sunday. What will unite the bride? The word. Who does the word come to? The prophet. Who is the divine interpreter of that word? The prophet. Who is God's voice to you? The prophet. Whose words will we be judged by? God's word spoken by the prophet. Brother Joseph
Branham.
Until next time. God bless you. And keep praying for our brothers and sisters in
Europe
and in Russia.
Russia.
And in Ukraine, that are suffering, many of them
are needing
your prayers. I heard a Pentecostal pastor in Ukraine had a prayer request that people would pray that they would hear the voice of God speak to them.
Praise the Lord.
We have the voice of God speaking to us. And every answer is on the tapes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We thank the Lord for that. Until next time, God bless you and shalom.
I am God's voice to you.
Ndichi lyaleza kuli ndinywe.